Well, not really, but kinda. Times, yeah. Not gorgeous as swollen tongue. Except that piercing is inside of my tongue. Like quite a deep inside of it. Okay, you might need to go back to the piercer. Yeah, I was planning to. I'm kind of planning to do that. This scary snore monster, yeah. I was quite a planning it, but at the moment. Like, did talk about it? And I'll give it a few more days to, stop being swollen. Why did you imagine this monster with river forks on? I don't know. Get a longer pose to put in. Might have to. Oh, that's why it's safe. This monster reminds you of the one brother who lives in this room for months and only exists for some food during nighttime. That was. Awkward! Also, did we get any object to kill yet? No, we haven't. Kinda feel it coming, yeah. Oogly boogly walks like you. Oh no. Time to head off for a while. See you later, Kieran said. Okay, thank you for stopping by. Red Lotus, appreciate it. Have a lovely rest of your day. I'm so fucking lost. Damn oogly booglies. Am I the only one, or is the sound for the monster like coming like way, way, way after the monster has already gone? The fact that the heartbeat and monster sound pops in suddenly really makes this game feel stiff. Get the game, yep. Get when you have the combination. How the fuck am I supposed to know the combination? What the fuck? Is it bad that you have been up for over an hour and still want to go back to bed? Nah, it's normal. press when you have the combination. I don't fucking know. You're not able to get any more until Thursday. Oh fuck, that sucks. Sucks. Let's hope it's the same every time. The tale of coffee, God, it's amazing so if you coffee lover. This is what happens when you miscalculate consumption. Yeah, that's why I always like a little bit over calculated. Especially with the things that without I can't survive. I over calculated with like a big amount. Or at least try to, of course it doesn't work every time. Alright, this I got to say slightly causes anxiety, not because it's scary, more because like we haven't had any saving place for a long ass time. So if I fail, we'll go big pile of progress backwards. And I don't like it. And that is just annoying. It's not scary, it's annoying. Yes.
happens after those storms when the light in your cell turns off?
That Ryan Cox comes, of course.
Did he speak to you the first time he visited you?
Yes. He told me that although he is blind and cannot see the superficial world, there are other things that are deeper that he can see.
Like what?
You can see Death's smile. It is something very beautiful. I would love to see it someday.
Okay. You can see Death's smile. Awesome. Adorable. Green light. Is it also scary? Or yellow is light? Green is yellow or something. That hallway had two metal walls on each side of it. So what's the bloody point of the hallway? Yes. So you can look your patients from the other side of it and they can't throw you with anything? Okay. Green light. Red light, what's the difference? The letters? Evening. Okay. Scary. Super scary. Oh no! Electricity! Ah! Come on, you feel kind of bad for giggling at that. Yeah. Shame on you. And those bodies were clipping through the metal doors, yes.
How are you today?
Tired.
Are you tired, Alice?
Well. Why am I tired? Because I couldn't sleep!
And Ryan was in my room.
You think you all feared for Tio's there for a few seconds. Oh, I thought maybe we were talking about the lights. Electricity. Something totally different than the doctor's meeting. Aww. But she was crying out loud. I don't know why. But kinda understand they are in a room full of bodies and all that. And it's not great, it's fucking terrifying. But at the same time, you are supposed to be quiet. You are supposed to be completely silent so the monster doesn't find you. So crying out loud isn't the thing you want to do. Good morning, Track Duck. How are you today? Can't stay long, but wanted to say hello. Happy to see you around, even for a moment. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. In danger. Hi, Dee Dee. How are you today? How's the game? It is scarier than yesterday's game, but you know, the bar isn't too high for that. But isn't scary yet. But at least the graphics look quite nice, and the atmosphere is good. The skull model on the Benson was huge. His skull was the same size as his entire torso. Mm-hmm. We pressed that, so now it opened something here. Yeah, their sound comes from like super far away. Unfortunately, you cannot stay, so have a lovely day. Okay. Have a great day too. Thank you, and thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. Hopefully you have a lovely day. And that everything goes as well as it can. The real horror game is dealing with people. If Queen is the queen of skeletons and bones, who's the queen of flesh and marrow? Yes, me. Hi, Kayless, how are you today?